Dr. Shore, gene therapy is a tough field. Can you talk about the importance of taking this step now and a little bit about why science is about taking risks?
The biggest leaps forward happen when we take risks. If we always stick to, you know, the safe pathway, we make incremental progress. But it's the risks that really allow us to jump forward, to leap forward. And FOP has waited long enough. I think, you know, leaps forward are where we want to be.